I want to start off with the gangster brim. The hat that I have on to match the camel hair shirt. Once again, we're changing it up. Got the leather trim pipe. And can be really pimped out. Any kind of way you want to rock it, you can do it. Now, the cap is the classic. I'm talking about in Philadelphia at South Street Hats. In Detroit, from Arnold the Hatter to all the players in Detroit. In St. Louis at Levine Hats. They love this hat here. California, oh my God, they went nuts over it. Classic. Classic. True classic. Yeah, this is the gangster brim. Everybody calls it the rebel or the buffalo soldier, but it's really the gangster brim, because if you look at this hat, you wouldn't call that the buffalo soldier. Matter of fact, I want to show you what the real buffalo soldier is like. I'm going to show them what the real buffalo soldier is really like. Now, here go the real buffalo soldier. You cannot say this is the buffalo soldier once you see the real deal. This is coming. Sneak preview. Y'all the first people to see this one here. I'm coming with it for real. But this is the gangster brand. This is the one. We got it in the suede for the rich and famous crowd, trimmed in the New Zealand lamb skin, laying up underneath. You can wear it with your mink coat. Luxurious, yeah. Oh, yeah. You can flatten the crown. You can pop it like that. You can go up with it. You can go angle it. It's still personality. Still get